idea. I'm so glad you want help.
I'm a good person, really.
I am.
Well, here's your official Marie Barone spaghetti and meatballs kit. Marie Barone included. Good luck.
You don't have to go to all this trouble.
Yes, but Raymond tells me this is something you really want to learn.
Yeah, I'm sure he told you that. I'm sure he would love for me to cook like you. Sure he would love for me to be you.
Oh. Well, let's start with the meatballs and see how far we get.
Look, Ma, maybe this isn't a good time.
No. Ray, you want me to learn how to cook? I'm going to learn how to cook.
Oh, you know what? I'll go watch the ball game with Robert, and then if you need me... Okay.
You're in Craptown, huh?
Meet the mayor.
Right? Now, to make the perfect meatball, the most important ingredient is the love. Without the love, it's just a ball of meat.
Ball of meat.
Right. This is the most essential thing. Without this, you can't do anything.
Okay, how much do I put in?
Well, it depends on how much is left, dear.
Okay. Do your stuff. I'm watching.
No. I'm here for you, but you're the cook.
No.
Oh, honey, I know you can do it.
Oh, I don't know.
No. It's... Oh, now, honey, meat is nothing to be afraid of.
Okay.
All right.
Stand back, lady. I'm going in. Now, what do you call this again?
Yeah. Wow, yeah, they're good.
Yes!
I mean, they're good, they're really good.
Well, thank you, Will.
Right.
I made them myself. Huh. I mean, you know, your mom talked me through them, but I made them. And you know what? She was really great about it. I mean, we really had fun.
Fun with my mother.
Yeah.
Well, that's great, and this is great.
Oh, good.
That's great.
Okay, come on, kids. Dinner. We're having mommy's meatballs.
You did.